Saving points on Google Maps is one of the trip planning tools that I use the most. So click on or search for a business, place, or a set of coordinates. Then you're going to tap the save icon. Save the place by choosing one of these options, and we'll come back to that. And the icon for that place should then appear within the profile itself, and then also when you close it on the map. So this is what my map looks like for Cuenca, Ecuador. This is a place where we have spent almost 6 months off and on. So the green icons are places that I want to go. Once we go to a place, I change it from green to a yellow star. And if it's somewhere we liked and would go back to, it's the yellow star, but otherwise I'll unsave it. So it's no longer marked on the map. The heart icon I usually use for our accommodations or something that I want to stand out. If you found this video clip helpful, you'll love our Google Maps Travel Hacks course, the series of video lessons where you'll learn how to make the most out of Google Maps features for your future travel needs.